Your Excellencies, international and Norwegian speakers, members of the diplomatic corps, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all have a place. There's few empty seats here on the second row, if anybody needs them. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to Norfund Summer Conference 2018. We are very pleased to see so many have the opportunity to join us today. Creating job is task number one. If the world is to succeed in making it possible for people and communities to work their way out of poverty. But jobs and enterprises must be created on a large scale to provide developing countries with the necessary flow of income. It is all about strengthening the private sector, investing in enterprises, infrastructure, power supply, and well-functioning finance sector. This recipe has worked for Norway and many other countries. And of course, it can also work for today's developing countries. Norfund, the Norwegian Investment Fund for Developing Countries, is the Norwegian government's most important instrument for reducing poverty through private sector development. Norfund's mandate is to create commercial activities in developing countries by establishing and developing sustainable and profitable enterprises beyond what would otherwise be possible. In short, we supply risk capital where capital is scarce. Norfund also acts as a catalyst by leveraging partners and additional private capital and expertise to our projects. Globally, the number of people suffering from poverty has been reduced during the last 25 years. This is mainly due to the rapid economic growth and the millions of new jobs generated in countries like China and India. However, the need for jobs is still enormous around the world. More than 600 million new jobs must be created by 2030 in developing countries only to cope with the population growth. The three sectors that Norfund invests in are financial institutions, clean energy, and food and agribusiness. Well-run enterprises in these sectors can have strong effects on economic growth and on job creation. Access to capital and access to stable energy is important for any company to grow, and agriculture is the most labor-intensive sector in Africa. We hope that this conference will give you more insight into the importance of private investments and private sector development in fighting poverty. Development capital like ours can make a major difference when put in good use with partners with skills and capabilities. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a lot of distinguished guests here today, but we miss one, and that is the Norwegian Minister of International Development, Mr. Nikolai Astrup. He had to attend the Pacific Islands Forum Summit in Nauru. However, he wanted to greet us and give us a speech with a video film, which you will have the pleasure to enjoy just after me. So once again, welcome to the Summer Conference 2018. Thank you.